Favourite's got the inside draw. Away, St. Ray stepped well. It's pushing up, pressure from Outlaw Dave, though it's hunting up. They go together, Outlaw Dave with a slender lead. Azumi Chief closing to third. A couple away, Binbon Bay, Sunset Angel. Next, What a Buzz, Sunshine Penny, and Spirit of Pat. The leader is Outlaw Dave. Out a length and a half, St. Ray, Azumi Chief are on the turn. Outlaw Dave, St. Ray the inside. St. Ray's going home too well. St. Ray first, Outlaw Dave second, Azumi Chief third, Binbon Bay fourth. Then What a Buzz. Behind those, Sunset Angel, Spirit of Pat, and Sunshine Penny back at the end. The time will stand by here. St. Ray, number one. He stepped okay. He was clearly headed, though, and coming to the turn, he was a lot more tractable. He hugged the rail tightly, and Outlaw Dave ran wide, and he zipped through, grabbed the lead, and was too strong to the post. It's one from two. And the first starter should be third Azumi Chief, that's in the frame. One St. Ray. Peter Byrne, the owner-trainer, a black and white dog, September 2015, Cosmic Rumble, Mapunga Kirsty.